Hello. It's my review of the Lego Star Wars Echo Base. You know that I'm reviewing the Echo Base if you saw it from next to my fish tank up there. Yeah, I decided to review. So I'm reviewing it right now. Like I said, I am going to review the May figures last. It comes five May figures. You can tell why I put three May figures right out there. Because this one is on the turret and that one's on the war. So yeah, let's review. Let's start with this first. Oops. One thing that's annoying is, here, I'll take out the turret. Is that thing right here breaks off really easy. That doesn't really matter. I'll fix it later. You get this cool feature is you use this too. Then I guess he gets hurt. Pretty cool thing. I like it. And it also special. You got a turret. A really cool turret. The old one is like better because the last one was from the Hoth Rebel base, and there's the 2011 one is coming out, and it's a special edition. I don't know where it can be exclusive to. It's probably Walmart or Zellers or Target. Well, Target is like Zellers, but I mean Zellers is exactly like Target, but Target is probably only in the U.S. It's a cool turret. I don't have the old one. I wish I do. Yeah, E-Web. The last E-Web is also from the Hoth Rebel base. I don't think the E-Web is from the 2011 Echo base. I mean, Hoth Rebel base. Pew, pew. Kind of like cannon, I guess. That's a cool thing. Now let's get on my figures. I don't like his face because, well, it's a good face, but I don't really like it because I'm going to compare the other smiley face from the one for the Lego City Prisoner Transport. I think I'll show you that guy in some moment. Oops. See? This is the face from the Prisoner Transport. It's the face from the set. And you get Han Solo. Nothing too special on him. And pretty cool one of him. It's kind of like Tauntaun. I guess you can count as a horse. Well, I guess it's broken, so I'll have to put it in a bucket so that, because it's broken right now and I don't want to fix it. So please rate, comment, and subscribe, and bye.